Congratulations on completing the course. This course has taught you how to configure advanced form functionality. Don't forget to download the learning guide associated with this course to get step-by-step instructions on how to perform similar exercises that have been demonstrated in our training videos.